looks like last level, I think I was right, and it's on track for an ending this time.
Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing.
Are they, though? Are they?
You and I were the star of the show back there. All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
I love Peppermint's artwork down there.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Excuse me?
Woo! What a wild battle! I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that!
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, hey, let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Feels like a level got cut.
I need you to sink 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
So also look behind. Okay, cannot look that far behind. Okay, night, Lulu.
Corinne, Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. You know you're there. Wow, you should immediately take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
Okay, so we're in a defense stage.
I'll give you 2 minutes.
No two samurai, no two samurai, no two samurai, no two samurai, no two samurai. That is literally like my nightmare.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Boop, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're picking up the worst habits.
Come on.
there. Game just wants me to target other fucking people for some reason.
What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
Firebird.
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai.
No, not fantastic.
You've got this, Jai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Oh God.
We need to bring it down to the ground. We need to put out the flames.
That's where I come.
Here we go.
Ready for this?
Fucking hell. Oh God. Shit, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I did.
That cannon was our only chance.
Fucking Firebird. Still not as bad as the fucking samurai.
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Okay, finally got that timing.
My access has returned, with only moderate suffering from Mr. Jai.
Moderate.
The cannon is angled right at Ropefer's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me payload. Greatest plan ever?
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Gang? What's that?
Oh my. That was not in my calculations.
Uh-oh.
Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Hi. You can't fly in. Oh, you were like one hit off, really?
Come on!
Take one down. Okay, people. Are we done now?
Okay.
Take a just a light breather.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Everyone hates on the food here, but man, this place makes a mean decaf. Just wish everyone could keep it down so I can relax.
Wait, tanning? How do you tan? Well, that's just rude.
Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I see costs.
I've heard worse.
Here we go.
Gotta roll up my sleeves.
You're not going anywhere.
Roquefort's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Okay, don't think anything down there. Almost missed that. Okay, I'm gonna die. Yeah, crap, I almost thought it. Almost thought it. Oh. For some reason, that one's easier. What? That feels like a new enemy type to throw out right at the bottom. Yeah.
No problem, guys.
everything. I can put a stop to that.
Of course you can. You got this.
It's me.
Okay, now you're special. Oh, damn.
Those arms are blocking everything. Wait for it to put its guard down.
Tell me I'm close.
Kind of.
Or not.
Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
Sure, you want to take a shortcut, though? Because you kind of took a shortcut going in a cannon. And look where that ended up. Oh god, bird. I'm not. Oh god!
No one panic. Mr. Chai has assured us he has, quote, got this, end quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Here we go.
That was yours. Wow, I completely have that off. Got him second time though. Did not expect a fight here.
Anyway, second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey,
it was still his decision. His plan, his decision. Motherfucker, I hit it. Okay. I think it's just not hitting the button. There.
Yeah.
more. Bird? No, Drip! No! No, Drip, please!
Okay, you are going down! Peppermint, come on, come on!
Get me over there. Pears are much easier than are having a better time with them than I did before.
Now to get back up.
Help
decorate?
Get a macaron.
Let me out of. Take this statue, Kale.
Oof. Go down, because I saw all this stuff. Give me that. Damn, I did not find many of those by comparison to other things. What's the final fight? I'd imagine it'd have to be with Kale, not with whatever the fuck.
Phone. This is new.
Pick it up.
Hello?
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'll let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rotfart had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes?
Keep that confidence in check.
I don't like it. I hate this room already. Oh my god. I don't like it. He has a room full of samurai statues that only bodes poorly for me.
Rockfur, Spectra Passkey, now.
Oh yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money. And I am not going to waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Okay, well, the samurais are going away. Excuse me?
Corsica, that wolf thing was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail? You gotta get through me.
Oh! Just in case. Health bar is somewhat down. Okay.
You're only making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Does he have... Oh, he's healing! Motherfucker!
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
What neighbors? Kale? That's a neat thing. Okay, that was enough to get him down again. Okay, that's two health bars.
Spectra, the profits would leave on the table.
So I'm guessing at least one more?
And you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot.
That's a lot of money.
I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Cover me!
I'm also going to do this. Oh crap.
You pay the price.
Okay. Okay. Okay, this can be skipped at least.
I put my stock in future. And not yours, kid.
Your turn, Peppermint. Don't get it, guy.
There we go.
Don't be scared, guy.
Get him, bro. Look for him. That's all.
There we go. You don't care.
Okay.
This is our time strike. Together we can go up against.
Okay. Fucked up on the last bit, but still enough.
The funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
I mean, he was swimming out.
Quarter 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
Thank you.
Huh. We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Mm. Last on the list, Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.
Okay, quit the final boss fight at the beginning. To potentially see some special dialogue. So I'll see if I can do that.
Kale is plotting and much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chai. We should be ready.
I assume this is just going right into him.
I'm worried.
Hey, everyone.
Vibe check. Macaron, I need you to be positive for this one. Peppermints, it'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep everyone.